Totally Virgil. Do I want to upgrade? Yeah, screw it. Upgrade Griffin, I guess. Longer. Okay. Increase double trigger. There we go. Okay. There's only three demons that could get Dante off his ass. And that's either Virgil, Sparda, or Mundus.
What the hell? Shoot.
Did you find it?
Well, I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well... then I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparda is nearby. It's coming from the Clyphod's route. To see a world in a grain of sand, and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. Little creature, your humor, your love without the help of anything on earth. Here, now. Slicing. Slicing. Pin him.
Oh yeah, please God.
Whoops.
Your hand, an eternity in an hour. The angel that presided on my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth.
That magic from my know what triggered.
High maintenance! High maintenance!
To see a world in a grain of...
Okay, whatever. If it's not gonna refill my double trigger, then it's not worth it.
Right. Here's the room.
See, I just so desperately want Virgil to show up in this game.
Here's Drone. Gouger. Blast. So, here's Drone. At your pleasure. Blast.
I'm easy. I'm coming.
This is the
Thanks.
gouge him.
And go for
die.
Can't change my sitting position.
If he's a human that controls demons, I'm curious on why he's able to control a nightmare griffin.
Presided on my birth, said little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth.
Got a bad feeling about this place, but I think it might get us where we need to go.
Let's go. Well, I've been
to see a world in a grain of sand,
yeah.
And a heaven in a wild flower. What if you can be in the palm of your hand, an eternity in an hour? No escape. Angel that presided on my birth is a little creature formed of joy on him. No love without the help of anything.
May not my flesh fail on me.
Yeah. Seems like I'm locked in here, like I'm supposed to kill something, but there's nothing to hear.
Sword Sparda, Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Almost there. Are you gonna make it, me?
Without the help of the
enjoy the taste of this. Slice of
SSS. That's how you do it.
A phone. Check and see if it still works. All right, Missy, you're up.
Keep squawking, little chickie.
Damn it, Griffin.
Hey.
Anything of note? I doubt it, but see, I'm hoping the double trigger also carries over to Dante. Yeah, full double trigger as much as possible. Nice big double trigger, be able to do plenty of kick-ass shit.
This presence, it's the Devil Sword Sparda. No doubt about it.
Some kind of ritual shindig, isn't it? You guys got the dance fever for Sparta, don't you? Whoa! Easy on the dance floor there, partner!
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier.
Go! I'll be sure to watch out for that.
Scorch them.
You'd like to dance?
It's yours.
Quite a bit. Interesting.
Hmm.
It seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do. But you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey. No offense, sir. You know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
Dante.
Excuse me? Dante actually looks pretty good with red hair.
He's alive!
The devil's sword Sparda was concealing Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now, come on!
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only... No.
No.
If only you never existed.
Then I...
Don't do it to me! No!
And V is now dead. Anyways, we can do the... At least get to the upgrade screen at this next mission, and then I'm gonna take a break for now.
You need to hide, Dante. No matter what happens, you mustn't leave. I need to find Virgil. I promise I'll be back. I know this is hard. You must listen to me. Be a big boy, a man, huh? If I don't return, you must run. By yourself, alone. You must change your name. Forget your past and start a new life. As someone else. A new beginning. Virgil! Where are you, Virgil?
Second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month?
No wonder I'm so stiff.
Right, Sunshine. Now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pimple Nero is making a beeline for Urizen, and if he gets there, he's gonna... Oh!
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Urizen, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. But Urizen is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
Stinks in here.
I know. It smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What? Whoa, my Ivy. All the way down here in Turning G, really?
Huh? One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? Can't believe he just ran.
No one special. Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, right?
Music to my ears. Hurry up, Dante!
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes. If it really is you.
Player change, Dante. Yeah, the EX color actually looks kind of nice. We'll try it at some point, but... yeah, I'm gonna cut it here, folks. I'm gonna take a longer break this time, go to the bathroom, all that jazz, and we will pick up next time playing as Dante. this is gonna be fun. Anyways, I'll see you glorious motherfuckers next time. See ya.